The universe is a vast and mysterious place filled with wonders that never cease to amaze us. Among these wonders are stars, giant balls of gas that illuminate the cosmos. Some stars are relatively small, like our own sun. Others are colossal, dwarfing our sun in both size and mass. In the constellation Scutum, nestled among the myriad stars of the Milky Way, lies a celestial giant, UY Scuti A. Its discovery sent ripples through the scientific community, challenging our understanding of stellar limits. UY Scuti A is a hypergiant star, a rare breed known for their immense size and luminosity. Its discovery was not a sudden revelation, but a meticulous process of observation and analysis. Astronomers, armed with increasingly sophisticated telescopes and imaging techniques, began to unravel the secrets of this distant giant. They observed its light, analyzed its spectrum, and painstakingly measured its distance and size. What they found was astounding. UY Scuti A is not merely large, it is monstrously so. If we were to replace our sun with UY Scuti A, its surface would extend beyond the orbit of Jupiter. This behemoth is so large that it could comfortably contain over 5 billion of our suns. Its discovery underscores the sheer scale of the universe and the boundless capacity for celestial objects to defy our expectations. Imagine a sphere so large that it could engulf the orbits of 5 planets in our solar system. That's the scale of UY Scuti A, a star so colossal that it pushes the boundaries of our understanding of stellar sizes. Its diameter is estimated to be roughly 1,708 times that of our Sun. To put that in perspective, if UY Scuti A were placed at the center of our solar system, its surface would extend beyond the orbit of Jupiter. But size isn't the only thing that makes this star remarkable. UY Scuti A is also incredibly luminous, radiating light at a staggering rate. It's estimated to be about 340,000 times brighter than our Sun. This intense luminosity is a testament to the sheer amount of energy coursing through the star's core, fueling its nuclear fusion reactions. Despite its immense size, UY Scuti A is surprisingly lightweight. Its density is extraordinarily low, far less than that of our Sun. In fact, if you could somehow bring a piece of UY Scuti A to Earth, it would float on water. This low density is due to the star's highly expanded state, its outer layers puffed out by the intense radiation pressure generated in its core. UY Scuti A is primarily composed of hydrogen and helium, the two most abundant elements in the universe. These elements are the building blocks of stars, the fuel that powers their nuclear furnaces. Inside the core of UY Scuti A, hydrogen atoms are constantly fusing together to form helium, releasing tremendous amounts of energy in the process. This nuclear fusion is what makes stars shine, illuminating the cosmos with their brilliant light. However, UY Scuti A also contains trace amounts of heavier elements such as carbon, oxygen, and nitrogen. These heavier elements are forged in the fiery crucibles of stars, created through nuclear reactions that occur at the end of a star's life. When stars like UY Scuti A exhaust their nuclear fuel, they explode as supernovae, scattering these heavier elements into space. These scattered elements then become part of interstellar clouds, the nurseries of new stars. So, in a sense, UY Scuti A is not only a testament to the power of nuclear fusion, but also a contributor to the cosmic cycle of stellar birth and death. Its existence is a reminder of the interconnectedness of celestial objects, how the death of one generation of stars gives rise to the next. The discovery of UY Scuti A has sent ripples through the scientific community, challenging our understanding of stellar formation and evolution. Its sheer size and luminosity push the boundaries of what we thought was possible for stars. Existing stellar models struggled to explain how a star could grow to such an enormous size while maintaining such a low density. This discrepancy forced scientists to reevaluate their theories, prompting a search for new mechanisms that could explain the formation of such extreme objects. One theory suggests that UY Scuti A may have formed through the merger of multiple smaller stars. This scenario would provide the necessary material and energy to create such a massive and luminous object. Another theory proposes that UY Scuti A is undergoing a phase of rapid expansion, driven by intense radiation pressure from its core. This expansion would explain its low density and could also account for its variability in brightness as observed by astronomers. The discovery of UY Scuti A has opened up a new chapter in stellar astrophysics, pushing us to refine our understanding of the processes that govern star formation and evolution. Stars are born within vast clouds of gas and dust known as interstellar clouds. These clouds, scattered throughout galaxies, serve as cosmic nurseries, providing the raw materials for star formation. Within these clouds, gravity draws together clumps of gas and dust, causing them to collapse under their own weight. As these clumps collapse, they heat up, their cores becoming increasingly dense and hot. Eventually, the core reaches a temperature and pressure high enough to trigger nuclear fusion, the process that powers stars. The ignition of nuclear fusion marks the birth of a star, a cosmic beacon that shines brightly for millions or even billions of years. The characteristics of a star, such as its size, mass, and luminosity, are determined by the conditions within its birth cloud. The amount of available material, the density of the cloud, and the presence of other stars can all influence the properties of a newborn star. In the case of UY Scuti A, its immense size and luminosity suggest that it formed within a particularly dense and massive cloud, rich in the raw materials for star formation. Stars, like all things in the universe, have a life cycle. They are born, they evolve, and eventually, they die. The lifespan of a star is determined by its mass, with more massive stars burning through their fuel much faster than their smaller counterparts. UY Scuti A, with its immense mass, is destined for a relatively short but spectacular life. Currently, UY Scuti A is in the red supergiant phase of its evolution. This phase is characterized by a star's expansion and cooling, as its core runs low on hydrogen fuel. As the core contracts, its temperature increases, triggering the fusion of helium into heavier elements. This process releases even more energy, causing the star's outer layers to expand outward. As UY Scuti A continues to evolve, it will eventually exhaust its nuclear fuel. When this happens, its core will collapse under its own gravity, triggering a catastrophic explosion known as a supernova. This explosion will be incredibly bright, outshining entire galaxies for a brief period of time. The remnants of this explosion will scatter heavy elements into space, enriching the interstellar medium and contributing to the formation of future generations of stars. Imagine a star so massive that its death throes illuminate the cosmos with a brilliance that outshines entire galaxies. That's the fate that awaits UY Scuti A, a star destined to end its life in a spectacular supernova explosion. As its nuclear fuel dwindles, its core will contract under its own gravity, triggering a chain of events that will culminate in a cosmic cataclysm. The core collapse will release a tremendous amount of energy, sending shockwaves through the star's outer layers. These shockwaves will heat up and compress the surrounding material, triggering a runaway nuclear fusion reaction. This reaction will release even more energy, blowing the star apart in a blinding flash of light. For a brief period, the supernova will outshine billions of stars, becoming a beacon visible across vast cosmic distances. The explosion will scatter the star's enriched material into space, seeding the interstellar medium with heavy elements forged in its fiery crucible. These elements will eventually become part of new stars and planets, continuing the cycle of cosmic creation and destruction. The discovery of UY Scuti A has expanded our understanding of the universe, pushing the boundaries of what we thought was possible for stars. It serves as a reminder of the vastness and diversity of the cosmos, a realm filled with objects that challenge our preconceived notions and ignite our curiosity. This discovery has also highlighted the limitations of our current knowledge. Existing stellar models struggled to explain the existence of such a massive and luminous object, prompting scientists to refine their theories and explore new mechanisms for star formation. UY Scuti A is a testament to the power of scientific inquiry, the relentless pursuit of knowledge that drives us to explore the unknown and unravel the mysteries of the universe. Its discovery has opened up new avenues of research, inspiring astronomers to delve deeper into the intricacies of stellar evolution and the processes that govern the birth and death of stars. The cosmos is an endless frontier, beckoning us to explore its wonders and unravel its secrets. The discovery of UY Scuti A is but one small step in our journey of cosmic exploration, a journey that promises to reveal even more astonishing objects and phenomena as we delve deeper into the universe. Each new discovery fuels our curiosity, inspiring us to ask more questions and seek answers in the vast expanse of space. The study of stars like UY Scuti A provides valuable insights into the fundamental processes that govern the universe, from the formation of elements to the evolution of galaxies. As we continue to explore the cosmos, we can expect to encounter even more extraordinary objects, pushing the boundaries of our understanding and challenging us to expand our cosmic horizons. The universe is a treasure trove of wonders, waiting to be discovered by those who dare to look up and dream of the infinite possibilities that lie beyond our world.